Okay, we've had a too low toner, or should I say toner out indications, and I've managed to extend the life of this toner cartridge. We're going to start again on color, and I've decided to incorporate another black and white original because this toner ain't going to last much longer. I wonder how big we're going to make this one. Going to make it, we're going to see what we've got. We can change the enlargement accordingly. Stupid user interface, I really hate it, folks. So I'm just going to make this an interesting piece. Hopefully it'll be a funny piece. It's not something I agree with, but it is kind of amusing, I suppose, in a sense. So let's see if we can make it look any good. Let's see how we go with this one. Right, let's see what we've got. We've got here, Merry Christmas and Santa Claus on a surfboard. Yeah, I don't believe in Santa. Santa was apparently, the Santa we know is an advertising device of Coca-Cola. Apparently that's what it is. The Santa in the red costume is a Coca-Cola advertising device. So yeah, I do like drinking a bit of Coke, but I'm not a big Coke drinker like I used to be. But it is a big company, and I don't like the company itself. But why do I drink that shit anyway when I don't agree with capitalism? I mean, can we have a Coca-Cola that's a socialist-run organization? Well, that'd be an interesting concept. If Coca-Cola could become a socialist company, still make the same tasting soft drink, but maybe give more money to the poor and to worthy humanitarian causes, maybe even assisting with cleaning up the planet, which would be really commendable if a big company like Coke could be taught how to do that. And that would be really nice to see a big corporation finally pulling its weight when it comes to humanitarian and social issues as well as the environment. Make sure that the Coke is made in an environmentally sustainable way, and make sure there are no sweatshops, or I don't know if Coke has sweatshops, but it would be interesting to think that maybe that could be true. I wouldn't be surprised, but it would be nice if a company like Coke could someday become a company that you'd be proud to buy its products from, instead of feeling a sense of shame that you like the taste of their soft drinks, like I feel a bit ashamed, to be honest. So I do hope maybe Coke could become like that one day under the right kind of leadership. It would be really nice to see a Coca-Cola, to be drinking a drink that not only tastes good and quenches your thirst, but something that actually does the world a good turn. That would be a really happy day to see that happen. I don't know if it ever will happen, but it would be really a day of celebration. And then I'd really want to crack open the Coca-Cola at a party. But I don't think it's going to happen. But, you know, you just got to have to somehow have hope for the future that things will change. Things will change for the better. That everything you consume will, not everything, but most of the things you consume will be good things, not bad things. Even this photocopier is not sustainable. So you can't really get away from the influence of these big corporations and their bad stewardship. So we would hope that something happened one day. You got to believe, sometimes you got to somehow believe in miracles and have hope. But that looks interesting. I think now we can call this demo quits.